We're here in the Yuckel Training Center at the University of Missouri. Here we have 20 total teams that work out, but only 17 that work out in this facility. All but women's basketball, men's basketball, and women's golf work here. We have two other facilities. We have the Sally O. Nichols weight room, which is in our Mizzou Arena. That's where the men's basketball team, women's golf team work out. And we have the wrestling facility, which wrestling uses during their in-season. During the off-season, they work out in this facility. This facility here is about 15,000 square feet. We have about 11,500 on the bottom floor. Up on the balcony, we have about 3,500 where we have a plyo area. We also have cardio theater, and we do some different warm-ups and cool-downs and stretches up on the balcony. The footprint of our room is basically rectangular in shape, so that dictates a little bit of how we set the room up. At the front of the room, which is located over by the mirrors, we have the dumbbells, the dumbbell benches. We have 10 dumbbell benches which run along that wall. Because of the fact we have several sport teams that train here, sometimes several teams that train in here at once, we need more variety in our room. So that's the reason we have 8-foot racks, 9-foot racks, we have the combo racks, because we're able to train different teams in different areas, and we also have different needs within different teams. So take for example with football, what we try to do is take some of our younger athletes and position them over in the combo racks, where we're able to concentrate some of the coaching that we're able to do with them, because they're younger, they need more instruction, and we're able to use our space more efficiently. Right behind me, we have 6 9-foot racks and 6 8-foot racks. We keep our 9-foot racks together so that we can do some of our pull-ups and some of our different exercises that require more height together. We put our 8-foot racks on the other side. Some of the racks that we need to be able to change the bar from bench press to squat to hang clean, we can get it in and out of the racks more easily. Located around the perimeter of our racks, we keep more of our machines. We keep the ground base equipment, all of our upper body and our back equipment, our chest press equipment. One of the unique features about this facility is our ability to warm up our athletes, conduct a workout, and then cool our athletes down. Upstairs on our balcony, we can conduct dynamic warm-ups. We have turf that is in 5-yard increments, so we'll do a 20-yard dynamic warm-up. We're able to turn around and do different movements that way. We're able to stretch. We have hurdles upstairs for our mobility work. Then we come downstairs, we're able to do our workouts. We can do any of our Olympic lifts, our bench pressing, our squatting variations that we like to do. Then we can move towards our auxiliary exercises, which may include dumbbells or machine work. Once the core portion of our workout is completed, we go back upstairs to complete any of our dynamic mobility or stretching exercises. And our sports medicine facility is called the Glenn McElroy facility. It's about 10,000 square feet. We can tape about 50 to 60 football players at once, fit about 100 athletes in there total. We have different types of therapies available for rehab purposes. There's a SwimX, there's a hot and cold tub. There are several smaller tubs in there as well. In our dining hall, which is the Sales Family Dining Hall facility, we can get about 300 student athletes in there at once from all different sports. All of our athletes eat in there. We serve a variety of fresh fruits, fresh vegetables. There's a buffet line. There's a area where we make our own pizzas and sandwiches, and we have different types of chefs back there that do a really good job for all of our athletes. We're really fortunate here because we have what we call a sports park. And what that means is all of our practice facilities, our training facilities are all in one centralized location. Out back, or actually west of our facility, we have 2 football practice fields. We have 1 soccer practice field, and the 4th field is for our track team, where they're able to throw the javelin, shot put, the hammer, and the discus, which really serves well for all of our athletes. Right across our access road is our Dan Devine indoor facility. Right now it's about 80 yards. We have plans to extend that to 100 yards and possibly put another weight room facility underneath that extension.